Hi guys, welcome back to my channel Jay's Amazing World. I'm making a video after a long time. Do you know why? Because I lost my grandfather. I'm going to show you a video, going to show you something that my grandfather really likes. Guys, do you know where I'm sitting? Just see. This is the dam I myself and my grandfather have built together. But when the flowers came, my grandfather is not there with me. Do you know what flower this is? Most people will tell that this is a lotus. But no, this is a pink water lily. This is the lotus. And not even a single lotus flower have came till now. Only water lily have come. You guys carefully look at this water pond. See how I converted a water dam into this lily pond. See? See guys, now here there are two water lilies and the third one is here dead. See how beautiful they are. See, this lily have dead. There are only two lilies now, and those two lilies are very beautiful. Now I will show you what's the difference between a lotus leaf and a water lily leaf. See, if you observe carefully, a lotus leaf will be like this, circular. But a water lily leaf will be like this, with some spikes and pointy and not very circular because it have a big cut over here. Every leaf you see like this is a water lily leaf, and every leaf you see like this is a lotus leaf. And lotus leaves will come almost 5 to 6 inches into the up of the water. But water lily leaf won't come. Now I'll show you another water lily plant. I don't know that this is a water lily or a lotus, because it have a cut like this as a water lily, but no spikes like a lotus. So I don't know what this plant is until it gives a flower. See how the stem of this water lily flower is? The stem is coming from the mud underneath in the water from the up, and now it came into a beautiful flower like this. See the petals of it. The underneath is not very pink, but the upside is more lightly little pink. See how beautiful it is. But the lily over this side, it have more pink than the before one. This one back side also little bit pink came. See how beautiful this is. What flower do you think is more beautiful? Comment me in the comment section below. Now I will show you the aerial view of my lotus pond. See how beautiful it looks. See how beautiful it is. I have even put another two layers of bricks on this pond. Two layers are extra on this pond now. See how beautiful it is. Do you like it? Is it amazing, guys? Myself and my grandfather have built this water tank so hard. And I and my grandfather have wished a lot to see this flowers. But when the time the flowers came, my grandfather is not there with me. I will dedicate this video to my grandfather. So, do you like this video? Please subscribe for more amazing videos like this. And select the bell to get notified about the new videos I have kept. So, bye. See you in the next video.